In section 4.4, we will learn to take the derivative of the exponential function e to the power of x. This is one of the most important derivatives in calculus, although it can be a little hard to see why that's true without taking a differential equations course.